And with me right now is Erwin Chaudash. And Erwin oversees the club here in Laguna Woods. It's called ACT, A-C-T, Laguna Woods, and are a part of the national organization ACT for America. And coming up next week, next Thursday, March 14th, they're going to be having a meeting and a guest speaker. Welcome, sir. Good to have you here today.
Nice to meet you there, Ken.
So tell me about the speaker that will be coming.
Yes.
Rabbi Dov Fisher.
Rabbi Dov Fisher, he'll be discussing the rise of anti-Semitism around the world. You know, there's been recent attacks in Pittsburgh. 11 members of a congregation were murdered. Actually, there's been an increase overall in attacks and anti-Semitic remarks and throughout the United States and the world. So he'll be speaking about those issues there. Rabbi Dov Fisher is the rabbi of Young Israel of Orange County, and he's the adjunct professor of law at two Southern California schools. Previously, he served as national vice president of the Zionist organization, and he'll be focusing, as he has in the past, on the needs of each and every individual in this community. He has done some op-eds on anti-Semitism and Zionism in the United States. So our organization, of course, supports support for Israel and is opposed to anti-Semitism or anti-Zionism. Sometimes they equate the two. One is disguised as another. And he'll be discussing probably the reasons for the rise of anti-Semitism. We have our own ideas on what we feel is the rise, and that would be the increase in the number of refugees in Europe, especially in France, Germany, and a lot of them came from Syria and Iraq, and these people do not support Israel, which may be understandable, but also they're anti-Zionist. And so because this is a focal point in these countries, and that has hurt a lot of Jewish people in those countries, in France, especially in France, where Jews have left France to go to Israel, there's been an increase and a decrease in Jewish people from Europe. Another reason we feel that there's been an increase, and Rabbi Dov Fisher will probably be discussing it, is the mainstream media has gone, we feel, our organization, to the far left, and has been hijacked by the radical left and align themselves with pro-Palestinian, anti-Semitic comments. Black Lives Matter is another group that is virulent anti-Semitism. These groups have strong lobbyists, such as the Muslim Brotherhood, who is supported by Saudi Arabia, and also CARE, the Council of American Islamic Relations. That is a reason. One thing with the Muslim Brotherhood, they support this Common Core. It's a new way of teaching in our schools, but it distorts historical facts. A lot of this was promoted by President Obama, this Common Core. Also very important is the use of social media that spreads this anti-Semitism, anti-Zionism hatred on YouTube, Twitter, and Facebook. Not only hatred for Israelis and Jews, but all hatred on races, because they're used as a sounding board, these social media.
Okay, what about, you mentioned the Black Lives Matter thing, and I always thought that, in my impression, now, of course, you may not be able to answer this, the rabbi would, that they almost align themselves a lot of times with the Jews because they've gone through the same hate and things that, they both did. They've always seemed to, over the years, even back to the days of slavery, that in some cases they sort of aligned themselves with them because they both groups went through a lot of
Jews
similar things.
Were supported. Actually, they had supported the NAACP and were very active during the civil rights movement,
right.
But that has all changed. I think, in recent years. Prime Minister, Farrakhan has come up with, well, he's been anti-Semitic for many years, but he's been more active recently. And he gets his support also from the Black Lives Matter.
Okay, I didn't know he was even still around much. You don't hear much about him.
Yeah, I saw him recently on TV. Okay. Yeah, he was spewing
hatred. So I want to make sure everyone knows this is next week, your meeting. It's next Thursday, not this Thursday.
Right.
Next Thursday, March 14th. It's at Clubhouse 6 at 1 p.m. And what I wanted to ask, do you need to be members or anyone can come in? Or
We ask for anybody that lives in Laguna Woods or guests. It's a $5 donation.
Okay.
For members, it's free. And to be a member, it's $15. And that'll you to free lectures, you know. And we have about 10 lectures a year.
All right, very good. So if anyone who wants to go to this, they can just show up. They don't need to RSVP.
Right, that's great, yeah.
So next Thursday, March 14th at 1 o'clock
Clubhouse 6.
And the guest speaker will be Rabbi Fisher.
Right.
All right, thank you, everyone.
Thank you very much. Nice to see you again.
We'll be right back.
Bye.